Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Trick Mason back again with another reaction video. You know, this week has been all out YouTube war. Y'all just saw me drop. Go watch my reaction to Miniminter's video. Miniminter's video that he literally dropped like 2 hours ago. And now I come to see on JJ's channel, he just dropped his diss track with flipping Ricegum. Let's react to it.
Yo.
Okay.
You know he fucked up, bro. You know he fucked up.
Okay. Continue.
Tommy gun shit.
Debatable.
How much wood can a woodchuck chuck if the woodchuck look like you, bitch? I'ma have fun with the nigga here done. You the woodchuck none.
Okay.
I think you a big man with a strip dick, man. I'ma click, click, clap.
Okay.
I'ma tell her how I see it. The only bitch that I bitch slap. Turn you in.
They paid that man literally $200 just to come and model for it because he looks like Ethan. I don't really kind of see it. I think they just really got somebody that was just fat.
Killer with a red blade. Gonna let the fight when you get laid. You waste the time like a blunt blade. M and your mom never upgrade. L for days, I'm switching plays. I fuck with faith and no scope, then I hit and blaze. In the same room that we both know you can't afford. You need my shit, so take the shit. Your content shit, your twitchy shit, your grammar shit. Find an elephant in the gotta help save your shit. You really are pussy. Tell me, are you clean or bushy? Don't fuck with you or that dumb one Ohio nigga. I took aim and I pulled the trigger. In the end, tell me who'll be bigger. Yeah, no, you nigga, cause I'm an 8-figure all-time pro. No, at the top, so you really don't know. Keep playing PUB. Only game I see you winning, I'm an enemy. The third degree, the guarantee.
Yeah.
Nah, you don't wanna bow to me, cause I'ma leave you in the dirt like a sesame.
Yeah.
Whether you are not ready, top heavy prick with a pop belly, rock belly, whoa. You think that the diss at your king is the wise thing to do while I'm feeding you?
Yeah.
I may keep calling you fat, cause that's all of that shit that I see in you.
No.
All six side boys heading, cause the nigga was the man in the whole group. Nigga in the room running words for the tune, cause I caught with a six earthquake. Yeah. See nigga move that earthquake. Yeah. See nigga lose that earthquake.
Who was eating during an earthquake? I just like to point that out. Hold on. Who is eating during an earthquake? Like, I understand that this is supposed to be Ethan, but like he doesn't eat that much. Like, jeez, man. And first of all, JJ, you made the Sidemen. You literally made the group. You can go back and look on Simon's channel. It's like a very old video on how they explain like the creation of the Sidemen.
Earthquake. Game over. You ain't ready for business. You on the wrong field.
Are you fat? Are you pregnant? Like a mix of a dyke and a feminist. Fat.
Did he just say pregnant? Okay.
On your stomach and your neck and wrist. Cross side run wheezy with the breast and shit. Everyone in Simon is.
He's not a ginger. I'm just saying. I'm sorry for like pausing this a lot, but like, he's not a ginger.
Relevant. What views did you get before heaven sent? KSI to your life, let's measure it. That's nuts. Y'all been this bitch ever since. How you so fat, but your big is not. And you living in the house JJ done bought. I'ma wait till your weight is lost. Gotta live with your boobs like Megan from Drake and Josh.
Jeez.
All the titles is aim for me. Another diss track trend that was made for me. PewDiePie fell off, it's a shame to see. Yeah, his views ain't the same like he changed beliefs. Now they always hate on me. I don't listen, I'm too busy getting laid. Hawaiian necklace. I don't wanna talk about those Ohio.
So he literally didn't have anything else in the song about Hawaiian necklace. He just put it in there. I get it, like lay, and then like Hawaiian necklace are called lay, but I guess that's good. I guess that's how you rap.
Just talk shit, but they soft like Brian Griffin. Hey, pulling up to my house, that's a no-no. Come again, you can get the action like a GoPro. Jake, how you get dropped from your own show? Trying so hard to ride the wave like a rowboat, but you go flow. That's your girl. Yeah, you cut the wrong one like a dumb cop. Nick, come out the closet.
Yeah.
Why you wear the same shit every day like SpongeBob?
All these niggas think that they can speak.
Still, I'm making more than them a week. These pussies on contract.
Don't bother trying to apply with a comeback.
Yeah.
You think that the diss at your king is the wise thing to do while I'm feeding you?
Yeah.
I may keep calling you fat because that's all of the shit that I see in you.
I thought, seeing as you are his friend and you have been his friend for like a long time, at least like 3 years, you would find something else to say except for his weight. I'm just saying, JJ.
All six side boys heading cause the nigga was the man in the whole group.
Uh-huh.
Nigga in the room running words for the tune cause I come with the six
earthquake.
Earthquake. Yeah. See nigga.
Okay, there's still a little bit more left. Come on, JJ. What you finna hit us with? Is that it?
Yo! Oh, before I forgot about you, little boy. Yo, these niggas ain't ready.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
He's talking about Harry.
Little boy trying to get involved. Coming then, let's get involved, you prick. Plus point now when I rap. Plus point now when I scrap. Plus point about to get clapped by the end of the verse. You're gonna wish you never did that. Wish you never hit back. Cause the little boy gonna feel it when I get it. When I click, 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 clap.
What? Yo, okay. That was insane fire. That was like straight fire right then. Complete and utter straight fire. And also, he was talking about flipping. He was talking about who was it? Harry. He was talking about Harry. I didn't know JJ could rap that fast. Or was that an edit? Was that an edit? Because I feel like that was an edit. It could have been an edit. You know what? It doesn't matter what I say, because it'll all be up in the air. Yo, but for all you guys who watched to the end of the video, thank you. Uploaded in 2 days. Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Chicken Matrix. Go follow me on Instagram at NAIJA_King. And y'all already know what it is. This is your boy Chicken Matrix signing out. And tell me what, drop it down in the comments, what videos y'all want to see me do next. Bye, guys. Bye.